What is off-chain voting and how scalable can it be? Decentralized Autonomous Organization, or DAO, is a kind of entity that operates on blockchain. In this video, I'm going to answer how people in DAO can vote and what is off-chain voting solution. Imagine yourself as a DAO member. As you know, any DAO member can initialize a voting, vote, and then execute the transaction. On-chain mechanism asks you to pay gas fees every time when you're going through these steps. Though, with off-chain approach, you only need to sign your intent with a digital signature. When it comes to execution, you use your signature to be added into the blockchain. The advantages of the off-chain approach is widely known. It is fast for a DAO to make any decision. It is free from members, as they vote without paying gas fees. It has also a positive effect on scalability. The only disadvantage in off-chain voting is that we must partly rely on a backend before the voting is finished. So why is off-chain voting fast? Since the backend takes approximately 0.3 seconds to respond, and the node takes 1 to 15 minutes to write any data to the blockchain, we can easily calculate the time saved that we put off the most off-chain work. This is also a big advantage in terms of scalability. Now it doesn't matter how many members your DAO has, the voting speed will remain the same. The price difference is also very significant. Each time you vote off-chain, you are free for any gas fees. Off-chain voting in a DAO is the future of effective financial management. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel to watch new short videos. I ask you to subscribe because the conversion to a subscription in such cases greatly increases. See you next time.